Chapter 2. Keeping Safe. Dear children, accidents may occur anywhere, anytime, and without giving any warning to us. Accidents usually occur due to our carelessness. Look at the following pictures carefully.
Raja, let us paint together.
I can't. My finger got cut with the blade when I was sharpening my pencil.
Renu, let us go to play.
Rani, I skipped on the toy car. I left it on the floor and hurt myself.
Priya, you must throw the peel in the dustbin. One may fall and get hurt.
It is my room. I will throw it where I want.
Priya, be careful.
Ah! I have learnt a lesson on safety today.
We should follow safety rules all the time, everywhere, to avoid accidents. Here are some safety rules to be followed at home, on road, at school and in playground. Safety while travelling in a bus. You must follow these safety rules while travelling in a bus. Stand in a queue at the bus stop while boarding the bus. Do not lean out or put your hand out of the window of a moving bus. Do not get in or get out of a moving bus. Never disturb the bus driver and keep quiet in the bus. Safety on roads. You must follow these safety rules on the road. Always walk on the footpath. Never play on the road. Do not run across the road. Always use zebra crossing or subway or foot overbridge to cross the road. You should cross the road only when pedestrian traffic light is green. Safety on the playground. You must follow these safety rules on the playground so that you and your friends are safe. While playing, always follow the rules of the game. Do not play rough games. While playing at the swings, merry-go-round or the seesaw, do not push others. Wait for your turn. Safety at home.
Never play with sharp objects like blades, needles, knives and scissors. They can cut your skin. Use them only in the presence of an adult.
Do not touch electric wires, plugs, sockets, hot irons or heaters. They can give you an electric shock. Do not play with matchsticks or fire. They can burn your skin. Never climb on windows and shelves. You may fall down and hurt yourself. Do not run down the steps. You may fall down and hurt yourself. Never leave your toys on the floor. You may trip over them and fall down. Safety in the classroom.
You must follow these safety rules in the classroom. Do not push anybody or throw things at anyone, even in fun. Do not jump on desks or run in the class. You may fall down and hurt yourself.
Always sharpen your pencils with a sharpener. Never use blades to sharpen pencils. Do not hang or swing on windows. If the glass breaks, it may hurt you. First aid. After an accident, the first help that the injured person gets is called first aid. When we get hurt,
we must keep calm and immediately tell an adult. Our teachers in school or parents at home are always there to help us. They give us first aid. The first aid box at our home or school should have bandage, thermometer, crepe bandage, antiseptic that kills germs, lotion. Band-aid, cotton, antiseptic cream, scissors and pain relieving spray. First aid for small cuts. If the wound or cut is small, we should first wash it with water. Then clean the area with a cotton having antiseptic lotion. Then tie a bandage or clean cloth over the wound. First aid for burns. When we get a burn, we must immediately put the burnt area under cold water or apply ice.